take place on this land, and we're so isolated that it's considered okay. So that is a real bummer, because we're taught as Native Americans to appreciate the land. And so when you have these outsiders coming in and tearing up the land for profit, you know, it's pretty inhumane when there's the mentality of money is more important than people. And that's what's going on here. Money is considered to be the biggest thing that's going on, and you know what, Mr. Batoni, right, Batoni?
Yeah.
Like people sign the leases. Well, yeah, I think he didn't mention the percentage, but 51%. So if you're in the 49%, you have no say, because you can't really say anything. You know, 51% of the relatives said okay. So what I really need everyone to do their history, the real history on allotment land. Allotments, they're a privilege. They were given by the government to people. And now the federal, you know, they have everything to do with this. Like, doesn't that make you a little worried? Doesn't that seem a little sketchy? They gave you the land. Now they want to come back over and make money off the land.
Don't vote for Trump.
So this change that's taking place is not helping the people. People are getting sick. Criminal activity has risen, and that's proven. Like, how does that not sink into everyone's head here? People are more important than money. I don't know. And because we are in an isolated area, and we're so close to these well sites, we are in a sacrifice zone. Our health is affected by this activity that